Man, what's good, YouTube? This your man, OJ the Don. Look, I'm here with another video, you know what I'm saying? Today, I got another public interview for y'all, you know what I'm saying? I'm at the high school with it, you know what I'm saying? Today, I'm going to go around asking, you know what I'm saying, girls, if they prefer hood or they prefer athletes, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? They're going to give me a reason why, you know what I'm saying? And then for the guys, I'm going around asking them, do the body matter or do the face matter? So, look, I ain't going to do too much talking. We're going to hop straight into the video. You know what I'm saying? If you're new to the channel, subscribe, turn on that post notification, and leave a like on the video, and I catch y'all boys in the video, okay?
Came up with some pack. I got that shit pushing, I got that shit off in the same day. I thought it was love, but bitch, you be playing, so I'ma just focus and get paid. Came up with some pack, I got that shit pushing, I got that shit off in the same day. I thought it was real, but bitch, you be playing.
Hey man, subscribe to OJ the Dog.
All right, who am I here with? Jeffrey.
Jaquan.
Dre.
Allie.
Brit.
Maddie.
Taylor.
Lorelai Wood.
D-Light.
Peasy, you know what I'm saying? Big shit going on, man. Big moves, all 2020. Let's go. All
right, look, bruh. First question is, what do you find, you know what I'm saying, attractive in a female?
Their face, their personality, their hair. Just all the accessories on a girl.
Look. The second question is, do you prefer the face or the body? The face or the body?
The face, because I can work on the body.
All right.
The gym and all that.
You know what I'm saying? What do you find, you know what I'm saying, attractive in a female?
Her personality.
Alright, look. The second question is, look. Do you prefer, you know what I'm saying, the face or the body? Talk your shit, boy.
It depends. I mean, like, I guess face, because, like, that's what you gotta look at, but it'll be nice if she got a body.
Alright, for sure. Alright, look, bro. What do you find attractive in a female?
I ain't gonna cap. That ad gotta be fat.
Yo! Looks matter too, you feel me? You gotta look good, but that ass gotta be fat now, you feel me?
Alright, hold on, last question. Look, do you prefer the body or the face? Talk your shit, boy.
Body.
Body why?
Ass gotta be fat, man.
Look, what do you find attractive in a guy?
Smile, loyalty. That's it.
Alright, do you prefer a hood athlete?
Hood.
Why?
I don't know, they're more loyal.
Okay.
I don't know. They're just better.
They're more loyal, so what if you just sit in the house and get your shit shot the fuck up?
Bow, 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 bow. Shot the nigga. Bow. Shot his ass. Bow, bow. All the niggas run out the door. They run out the door.
Then I get shot.
Some nigga just pulled up.
Huh?
Alright, look. What do you find attractive in a guy?
Smile. Loyal. And personality.
Alright, look. Second question is, do you prefer a hood nigga or an athlete?
Hood.
Oh, why?
Why?
Yeah, why?
I don't know. I think they're more attractive.
My God. Alright, look. You know what I'm saying? What do you find, like, attractive in a guy?
I like smiles. Guys with pretty smiles. And, of course, personality.
Alright. Do you prefer a hood nigga or athlete?
Athlete.
Why?
Why would I want to be with a hood nigga?
Smart. You loyal. You grateful. I appreciate that.
That's dangerous.
It's dangerous.
I've gone through that. Never again. That's dangerous.
All right, bro. You know what I'm saying? What do you find, like, what do you like in a girl?
It gotta be, like, personality, you feel me? Like, some. You can't be no, like, bland ass bitch.
On God? Okay, on God. No count.
Look. All right, bro. I want you to talk your shit right here, all right?
All right.
Do you prefer, you know what I'm saying, a cute bit in the face or, you know what I'm saying, the body? Let me know.
Hey, man, you gotta be medium, bro. But if I had to choose, it's going to be the face. It's going to be the face.
I bet, for sure. What do you find attractive in a guy?
I mean, definitely has to be athletic. Like, you know, has to be able to play sports. I don't know, taller guys, in my opinion.
All right. You know what I'm saying? What do you prefer, a hood nigga or an athlete?
Definitely an athlete. That's a no-brainer.
Why?
just because the way they present themselves and the way they act around, it's like the way they treat a girl is more respectful. Do you feel?
Valid, valid. All right, appreciate it. All right, who am I here with?
D-Lack.
I look D-Lack. All right. What do you find attractive in a female, bro?
Shit, that personality. No, I'm just kidding. That ass, bro.
That's it, bro.
I mean, pretty much.
All right. What are you saying? What do you prefer, the face or the body?
Definitely the body, bro.
Why?
Because you don't see the face when the lights are off.
Boy, that escalated quickly. I mean, that really got out of hand fast.